My name is Kevin Michael Miller. I currently stay in Waukegan, Illinois. Went to high school, Palatine High School, graduated in 2002, attended Western Illinois University for a year, went to a conservatory at Cypress College, came back to Illinois, to local community college, wasn't able to sort of fulfill the goals that I had for myself. And there's not really a lot of educational opportunities around me outside of the community college. I was sort of stuck just sort of trying to find a way to learn. When I found edX, it was something that sort of piqued my curiosity. It was the right course at the right time, learning the right things. I'm hoping to get a degree in international affairs. I think politics was something that I wanted to sort of pursue. I have a politics blog that I run, that I keep updated, and I have a social media presence. And so I sort of knew a lot of the different things that go along with it, but I hadn't really, put it all together in sort of one neat package, the way that the marketing essentials, the DoneX marketing essentials was able to do for me. It was very liberating to be able to pass that course and sort of have the certificate and learn the knowledge that was in that course. And from there, I was sort of, engrossed in all the things that's capable and you're able to do. And I still use a lot of the things that I learned from that course on a daily basis almost. I have 66 credits. I had 63 before the marketing essentials courses. So they added 3 credits to my transcript. I had to pay for a transcription fee, and then I sent it to Western Illinois, which was the first school that I went to. And then they transcribed it maybe 3 weeks ago. It was similar to what I would have paid if I would have taken, I suppose, just that course at Western. This is gonna take patience and it's gonna take discipline, but you can finish these courses, you can get through them, and you can, learn the information that they want for you to learn, and also be better equipped and have the tools that you need necessary to be successful. It's going to take time, it's going to take patience, and it's going to take discipline, but you can get through it. Everything that I've been able to learn, I don't think I would have been able to learn half the stuff that I've learned without the sort of support of the edX platform and the professors and teachers that have taught me at edX, and I'm just forever in their debt.